Hey man, what's wrong with you? You look like your dog just died.
Nothing. It's embarrassing. But...
But what? Come on, you can say it.
Can I borrow some cash?
It's only mid of the month. What about your savings?
I have no savings.
But why?
I have no idea how to start saving.
No savings? Well, it's kind of common these days, but not ideal at all. I get it. Tough times, right? Prices going up, but wages stagnant. It seems like an impossible task to start saving. But don't worry, I've got your back. Firstly, break down the amount of your monthly expenditure. Now, this is really important because oftentimes we get our salary 2 weeks later, like a magic trick, poof, disappear already. And we're always scratching our heads wondering, where did my money go? So, try to categorize the different areas of your spending. You know, put bills one side, petrol another side, food, entertainment. That will make it really easy to identify the areas that you can reduce spending in. Also, it helps you to prioritize. Now, things like car loan, house loan, those are really important. You need to pay. But, you know, a 10 ringgit coffee every morning? Is that a necessity? I don't think so. Make your own coffee at home. Next, define a good savings goal for yourself. You know, I love to treat myself to a good holiday every year. But I've already started saving up this year for next year's holiday. So what kind of goals do you want to set for yourself? Where do you want to go? What do you want to buy? I guarantee once you have a savings goal in mind, you'll be much more motivated to save towards it. Also, go to the bank and ask them for a high interest savings account. Those accounts can earn up to 10 times more compared to a basic savings account, which is only about 0.2% per annum. And for those of you who are having some children, consider opening a savings account on their behalf because those accounts can earn up to 3% interest per year. Now, I know you want to start saving, but at the same time, nobody wants to sacrifice on entertainment, right? I know myself really well. I can't give up some of my guilty pleasures, but I don't have to worry because we live in a world of apps. Ooh. Nowadays, there are so many apps offering discounted prices on food and entertainment. In fact, there are even apps that can help you track your expenses, manage your budget, and offer some financial advice. Last but not the least, start saving now! Because sometimes we just need a bit of extra cash for a rainy day, a future commitment, a fallback plan, and if winter is coming, you've got you covered. For more information about savings and how to do it the easy way, head on to ringgitplus.com.